Hi, my name's Mark, and today I'm going to explain you my recycling experience at home. Firstly, it's important to know what recycling is. The dictionary gives us two definitions. The first one is to treat or process used or waste materials so as to make suitable for reuse. And the second one is to use again in the original form or with very little change. Basically, it says that recycling is a way to reuse some materials that, for example, we have at home and we give them another function. But for me, this word has another definition. Recycling for me is to take care of our planet and help him reusing and making new objects with recycled materials. Secondly, I want to mention the different types of recycling. We can recycle by two different ways. One method is according to the materials. These materials can be plastic and cans, cardboard and paper, glass, food and non-recyclable objects. And the other method is according to the different processes for recycling. They are 1. Mechanical recycling. It is used to separate the materials. 2. Chemical recycling. It is used to unpick the materials in order to create new ones. And the last one is energy recycling. Those objects that are unable to use are useful to create, for example, combustible. Now, it's time to talk about my experience. In my home, we recycle 7 different types of materials. They are plastic, paper, glass, food, batteries, clothes and oil. And how do we do that? Well, we have 4 different containers. They are the plastic one, where we threw all the bottles, the drink containers, the cans, etc. But for example, we don't throw the plastic bags because we reuse them. The paper one, where we threw all the papers, cardboard, cardboard boxes, etc. Then we have the glass one, where we threw the glass bottles. At least we have the organic container, where we threw all the organic things like fruit peels. We use the recycled oil to cook, and then we put it in 2 different jars, my parents' and brother's jar and my jar. Yes, I have my own jar. I'm really special. Well, I'm vegetarian. That's why I need to reuse my own oil. With the batteries, we keep them in a box, and when it's full, my mom takes the box and throws all the batteries in a special container that is in the school where she works. Finally, when me or my family don't use our clothes anymore, we give them in different associations for the people who can't allow them. The person in my house who is in charge of throwing all the trash is my dad. When our containers are full, he threw the garbage in the containers of my town. Maybe I can't change the world and neither stop the climate change. But if every single person did all me and my family do at home, the world would be cleaner and we may stop or slow down this phenomenon that is killing all the population. I know that I could do more for my planet, for example, cleaning the outside, recycling more, or even starting a revolution. But remember, every little action is useful to take care of our planet if we all do our part.